Okay, good morning students. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm fine too. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, you can sit down if you can answer my questions by raising your hands first as usual. Okay, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, good. Table. Yeah, Rista, sit down please. Chair. Kursi, yes. Green. Yes. Black. Manda. Yes. Sunday. Alpha. Yes. Student. Murid. Yes. Clean. Yes. Brown. No. No. Coklat. Yes. Okay, sit down please. Give applause to yourself. Okay, thank you. Now, I'm going to check your attendance list first. Manda. Aina. Clarista. Alpha. Okay, so today we are going to learn about alphabet. Karena kemarin Bu Indi bilang kamu hafal number 1 up to number. What number? 20, yes. And today we are going to learn about it again, about the alphabets and then numbers, date, time, and pronouns. But first we are going to learn about the alphabet first. Karena kemarin kita sudah ya. Let's have the review first. The alphabet. If I spell my name is Windy, W-I-N-D-I, gitu ya. Kalau misalnya Bu Windy tanya, Savela, how can you spell your name?
S-A-V-E-L-L-A.
Pakai V or F?
F.
Oke. Okay. Aina, how do you spell your name?
A.
Yes, good. Alpha, how can you spell your name?
A-U-F-A.
Okay, good. Yeah, you can open page 2. So, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Kemarin Bu Indi sudah menuliskan ya. A, B, C, D, E, F, G,
H,
I,
J,
K, L, M, N, O, P,
Q, R,
L, yoga. Let's spell yoga. How can you spell it? Y, O, G, A. Okay, how can you spell monkey? Sekarang kita let's say spell monkey. Let's do it together. M.
M-O-N-K-E-Y.
Okay. Now let's have this. So A, you can see it A.
A.
Siapa yang mau nulis B? Yes, okay, good. Savela. Sampai sini kalau bisa. It's good. You don't know? Okay, the other please. Who wants to? Okay, Indira. Is it true or false? Ya, yeah, siapa yang mau maju? Okay, what is your name?
Siska.
Oh, Rizka?
Siska.
Siska, okay, good. Ini diberiin dulu. Is it true?
No.
Salah apa betul?
No.
No. Okay, Rista, okay. Okay, is it okay? Okay, let's look at to the whiteboard and speak it together. A, come on.
A,
B,
C,
D,
E,
F,
G,
H, I,
J,
K,
L,
M,
N,
O,
P,
Q, W X Y Z. Okay, now let's start to spell your name. How do you spell your name? Let's make the group of four. One group consists of four students. Try to speak. How do you spell your name? How do you spell your name? And then your friends will answer. My name is, for example, Yoga. My name is Yoga. Y O G A. Okay, let's make into the group 1 up to 4. One group consists of 4 students, so let's make it easy. 1, 2, 3, 4 here. Yes.
I-N-D-I-R-A.
Yes.
How do you spell your name?
My name is Marisa.
M-A-R-I-S-A.
Okay.
How do you spell your name?
My name is Marisa.
L-U-P-I-O-A.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Ella. I'm a manager.
Hello, my name is Aina. I am a speaker.
Hi, my name is Manda. I am scratch.
Hi, my name is Siska.
I am
in queer.
I am
scribe.
So my name is Tafa.
I am
speaker.
I am the speaker.
I am
oh, manager. Okay.
Manager.
Okay. I am. Jangan is, I am the scribe. Okay.
My name is Yoka. I am speaker.
Okay, good. Okay, thank you. Give applause. You are still in a group. You are still in a group, and I will give you this one. I will divide you into the group. You are still in your group. Yeah, one group consists of 4 students. Nah, nanti Bu Indi akan bicara satu kata. Silakan dituliskan di sini. Yeah, if you finish, just stick on the whiteboard. You do it in a group. Okay, do you understand? Okay. Can you help Bu Indi, Savela? Distribute. One group, give 4. Yes. Yes. You do not understand. Okay, I will explain it again. Thank you. I will spell the words. Write down. One group, one word aja. Ini nanti ada 4 pertanyaan ya. Okay. So after I spell one word, you stick here. You stick on the whiteboard. Okay, do you understand?
Understand.
Yeah, you can do it in your group. Silakan hadap ke grupnya. Yes. B O R O W. Bu Indi akan repeat once again. Setelah itu kamu harus sudah tempel di sini, ya. Savela group 1 ya. Savela group 1. Bima group 2. Nanti nempelnya di sini. And then Rista group 3. And then Alpha group 4. Nempelnya langsung sini ya. Oke, okay, I will repeat once again. B O R O W. Come on, langsung. Come on. Kamu tutup dulu, Vel. Kamu tutup ini dulu. Tutupi dulu. Yang lain belum. Ayo, come on, sudah finish. Come on. Come on. Come on. Tutupi dulu ya. Oke. Okay. And the correct answer is 1, 2, 3, go. Yes, open it. Borrow. Yes, very good. Ini salah, klub 2. Okay, next, the second word. The second word. Apa artinya borrow? Hah? Meminjam. Yes, borrow is meminjam in English. Okay. Number 2. T-I-D-Y. Repeat once again. After this, you have to stick on. T I D Y. Yuk, come on. Which group? Come on. Sudah semuanya? Oh, belum itu ya. Number 1. Number 2, ready? T I D Y. Tie. Siapa yang tahu artinya tidy? No? No? Tidy artinya rapi atau bersih, boleh. Oke. Okay. Kata ketiga ya. Next. C L O S E. I will repeat once again. C L O S E. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Close it, close, close. Come on. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. C L O S E. No. Yes, yes. Oke ya. Ini yang salah. Oke. You can see cross-nya grup 2 yang paling banyak salah ini. Oke, next kata terakhir nomor 4. Number 4. Ready?
Ready.
Agak panjang ini karena pamungkas. Oke. Okay. Ready?
Ready.
H. E. A. D. M. A. S. T. E. R. I will repeat once again. H E A D M A S T E R. Yes, come on. Come on. Okay, the answer is H E A D M A S T E R. Headmaster. Headmaster. Okay, okay. Mastino. Yes. Okay. What is headmaster? Yes. Kepala sekolah. Boro tadi? Jam. Rapi. Tutup. Oke, okay, very good. Oke, okay, finish?
Finish.
Do you understand?
Understand.
Oke, okay, thank you. Dava, come here, Va. Please clean the whiteboard. Oke, okay, now look at the whiteboard. We are going to learn about the numbers. Number 1, 2, 3, you can easily say it, but please, siapa yang mau maju? One, satu anak, satu aja nulis, boleh milih. Oke, okay, Safela, oke, okay. Yuk, come on. Pilih satu aja. Yes, next, yes, Aina, yuk. Thank you. Ini sudah lagi. Next, come on, yes. Indira. Boys, come on. Bisa lihat on your book. Look at your, on your book. Ayo, come on. Yes, oke. Okay. Boleh, Mel. Oh, itu dulu, cowok dulu. Ayo, come on. Come on. Next. Itu dulu. Habis ini Java ya. Habis, after this. Yes, next. Ya, come on. 13, yes. So, silent. When you say these numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, harus ada S-nya. Karena kalau nggak ada S-nya, nanti artinya sakit. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, harus panjang ya, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oke, okay, write down on your book. Kemang cepat-cepatan, yang sudah bilang finish. Oke, okay, finish all of you? Yes? Yes, oke. Okay. Now we are going to study about ordinal numbers. Kalau satu, bukan pakai one lagi. Yes, ada ST-nya, pakai first. Kalau kedua pakai? Ya, second. Ketiga? Third. Keempat dan seterusnya ada TH-TH-nya. Itu artinya fourth. Dikasih TH di sini. Artinya yang keempat. Kesatu, kedua, ketiga, keempat. Kamu anak keberapa? Aku anak ke satu, anak pertama. Pakai first. Berbeda dengan one. Yes. Oke. Okay. You can see on your book itu ada kan? Ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Sudah. Berarti kita akan lanjut. Now, do you still remember about the day? Sekarang kita ganti ya. Ke day. Let's start from Sunday. After Sunday, what is it?
Monday.
Alpha, please write down Monday here. Ayo, come on. Alpha, tunjuk satu teman. After this. Choose one friend. Huh? Oh, Agisti. Give it, Agisti. Yep, come on. Okay, choose one friend.
Hanif.
Okay, Hanif, come on. Oke, okay. Next, just one friend.
Rafa.
Oke, okay. Rafa. What next? Oke.
Okay.
Just one friend.
Bima.
Bima. Oke, okay, Bim. Yes, just one friend.
Yoga.
Yoga.
Alpha.
Windy. Sunday.
Sunday.
Monday.
Monday.
Tuesday.
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 Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Thursday.
Thursday.
Friday.
Friday.
Saturday.
Saturday.
Now let's make into the group. How many students in this class? 16 ya, berarti 4-4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 with 1, 2 with 2, 3 with 3, 4 with 4. Oke, okay, let's start to count. Aduh, kamu sudah menghitung ya. Let's start from Yoga first aja. Yoga, please. 1.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Number one, who is number one? Number one, please silakan bergeser ke sini. Bring your book and pen. Number two, who is number two? Number two here. Number two here. Number three, who is number three? Come on here, number three.
Number four.
Number four. Number four at the back ya. Number four at the back. Come on. So one group, as usual, consists of manager, speaker, scribe, and inquirer. Choose your group. And then, please, the manager come to Bu Indi. Okay, so what you have to do is that, this one is the clue. Pilih salah satu hari favoritmu. So each group nanti akan bertanya ke masing-masing temannya, friend-nya. Masing-masing siswa milih satu hari favorit. Mulai dari Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Just one. One only. Yeah. Make a short dialogue about your most favorite active on that day. Activity. Jadi, pilih satu hari paling favorit sama pilih kenapa. Aktivitasnya apa. Contohnya seperti ini. Silakan ditulis boleh. So, silakan masing-masing grup mengumpulkan bukunya. Dua berarti dua-dua. Dua-dua. Ya. Kan yang satunya sama toh? Ya, dua-dua silakan dikumpulin. Let's do the reflection. Kegiatan pembelajaran hari ini akan segera berakhir. Kita refleksi terlebih dahulu. So, I have some questions for you from our lessons today. Nah, Bu Indi tanya, what do you learn today? Raise your hand. What do you learn today? What do you learn? Tanyanya ya. Alpha? Day. About day. Okay, good. About day. Ya, tentang hari-hari. Apa lagi? Arista? Very good. About cardinal and ordinal numbers. About alphabets. Yes, nice. Nah, dari pembelajaran hari ini, hal-hal apa yang kalian sukai?
Mengeja,
oke, okay, good, boleh. Apalagi? Yes, hafalan. Apalagi? Yang kamu sukai? Berhitung, boleh. Apalagi? Alfabet, boleh. Cara belajar yang paling kamu sukai itu yang seperti apa?
Individu.
Oh, mau yang individu aja, boleh. Kelompokan tidak suka?
No.
Hah? Oh, kurang suka. You like individual? Yes. You like it? Hmm. Tapi next time juga butuh ya untuk grup. Kenapa? Butuh kerja sama, gitu ya. Oke. Terus kesulitan. Sekarang let's find the difficulties. Kesulitan apa yang kalian hadapi hari ini? Susah menghafal. Oke. Yang lainnya? Kamu kesulitan apa, Fa, hari ini? Ada nggak yang sulit? Hah?
Ada.
Apa?
Sulitnya.
Oh, susah menghafalnya. Kalau Safela? Berarti susah berkolaborasi. Susah bekerja sama dengan teman. Oke, boleh. Yes, oke.
Sekarang.
Oh, jarang. Oke. Okay. Now please you write down on your sticky notes. Ya. Yeah. How do you feel today? How do you feel today?
Happy.
No. Can you write down here? Clean the whiteboard, please. Can you help Windy to distribute? Give one student to one paper. You can write down here dengan menggambarkan emoticon if you whether you are happy, sad or don't understand. Don't understand? Enggak mengerti. Kamu sedih hari ini. Okay. So I'm going to read. So some students happy. Let's count together. How many happy sticker note here? Let's count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
So you have 11. The students are happy today with 11 students.
1, 2, 3, 4.
4 students are sad today. Kenapa yo sedih? Don't understand one. And okay. Okay, kita tanya dulu yang don't understand and bored. Who? Okay, yes. Kenapa Alfa? Ya, kenapa bosannya? Gitu-gitu aja terus. Kenapa? Gimana gimana? Feel free. Bebas ngomong apapun boleh, yes? Materinya tidak menarik? Menarik, tapi bosan. Because of Bu Windy or your friend or dirimu sendiri? Karena dirimu sendiri. Oke, boleh. Board, yang set sedih-sedih hari ini siapa aja yang sedih? Ada 4 siswa.
Siapa
yang sedih? Ya. Yeah. Wahani, Vima, Dava, and Rafa. Dari Hanif dulu, why are you sad?
Happy agak sedih.
Happy-nya agak?
Happy agak sedih.
Lebih ke happy apa lebih ke sedih? Anak-anak, pilih salah satu. Kayak Alfa gitu loh, aku bored ya bored. Gitu. Nah, boleh, kan jujur. Yes. Sad kenapa? Sedih kenapa?
Tinggal
mondok. Tinggal
mondok.
Sedih. Silent. Sedihnya ditinggal pacarnya.
Iya. Yeah.
Happy, mau angkat tangan, kenapa happy? Rista dulu, kenapa Riz?
Seru,
Savela. Oke, games. Yang lainnya, selain games, menyenangkan, apa lagi? Bisa menghafal angka-angka dengan baik, oke. Apa lagi? Bisa mempelajari pelajaran dengan baik. Oh, karena suka berbicara bahasa Inggris. Oke, okay, so I think that's it for today. See you next time and bye-bye. Bye.